let's take a look at doing a bulk procedure download in LINK360. First, find the Find and Create Files tab. From there, you will see at the top a search bar to find individual documents. This is how we will execute the bulk download. For convenience sake, let's click the blue link to the right of the search bar, More Search Options. There, you will find a few fields you can use to narrow the scope of the download. Your first option is to put in a search term, keywords like procedure name, asset ID number, or equipment type. Then, to the right, you can narrow down a date range of creation or modification. For example, if we wanted to download all the procedures I've created in the last 2 weeks, I have that option. You can also limit the search recall from LINK360's hierarchy. For example, if we wanted to download all the procedures in a certain area of one of my facilities, I can input that criteria and gain those results. Next, scroll to the bottom. We see that only a certain number of search results return per page, and this range is the extent of what we can download. Therefore, we can either expand the range of the results displayed, as shown here, or we can do separate downloads for each page. Once we make our selection of results returned, click the button in the right-hand corner, Download as PDF. A dialog box will open in front to let us know the progress of the download. Depending on the complexity of our procedures, for example, number of pages and number of photos, download times will vary. The procedures will download in a zip folder to your default download folder. Check your browser settings to adjust options for download locations. In order for us to keep track of what zip folders contain which documents, the naming convention of the folder spells things out according to the search results and the page results as well.